Hey guys, hey girls, what's up? You know, when we talk about 60 seconds on presenting your time and presenting even your pitch and giving it out to those investors, you need to think very quickly and very fast and pitching it correctly. So a couple of things that you need to put in mind. One, just be calm. Two, put a smile on your face. Three, try not to be very nervous in that time. Four, keep on practicing every single day. Now, I'm not going to say time by time, but try your best to practice before you show up in front of those investors. Other than that, once you're there and you're just in front, just give it your best, because after that, it's just one time. So my advice from me to you is just relax, smile, write down everything, try to memorize it the whole time, try to impress these investors in front of you, and try to give them that 1 minute of a wow so that you can go inside their pockets and nail those money so that you can go for your startup. Yalla, great job, and that's my 1 minute.